recording the other way. Are we ready for instructions? As you're getting your paper and pencils, go ahead and write your name at the top, and go ahead and write in the fingerings as well, or the notes as well. Can someone raise their hand and tell me what I asked them to do? Yes. What else did I ask? Someone else? Yes.
To write the notes.
Yes. Write your name at the top and then write in the note names, please. Did everybody get one? And if you don't want to write in the notes and challenge yourself, that is fine as well. We do have a few new notes that we are doing now.
People that are already finished, go ahead and take the bottom of, or look at the bottom of your worksheet. You can see there the new fingerings for F sharp and D. So if you would like, you can go ahead and silently finger along with the piece. Do not play. Go ahead and have it resting position. And you guys can go ahead and run through the piece while other people are finishing. As I see everyone silently practicing, we can move along. Okay.
think the majority of everybody is ready. So let's go ahead and have your recorder in resting position. Let's go ahead and sing the song, and we're going to finger along as well.
We're just going to go to the first ring line. You should all have ring lines on your paper. We're just daisy, daisy.
Can anybody raise their hand and tell me what is the fingering for the first note?
D.
What is the fingering? Correct. Second whole no thumb. Are you ready? I'm going to count us off. Have it resting position. 1, 2, 3, ready?
Daisy.
Alright, one more time. I'm going to watch you guys this time. 1, 2, ready?
Daisy, daisy.
What is the fingering for the last note?
Yes. They have all your fingers on?
All your, except for?
Pinky.
Except for the bottom pinky, yes. So that last note is low D. Let's go ahead and play it. I'm going to model it first, that way you guys know what it's supposed to sound like. So go ahead and listen to me. Fingering changes in there. One, two, three, ready, and go.
Let's go ahead and do note by note here, ready? So go E. Try that again nice and slowly. One, two, three, ready, and. I'm helping you clap with the rhythm. I'm clapping so you can guys can keep the steady rhythm. One, two, three, ready, and go. Let's go ahead and try that. Give me your answer, user, again. Okay, let's go ahead and tell me if this is it, how many beats does give me your answer? How many do they get? How much does each note get? Yes.
One.
One, yes. So give me your. Let's go ahead and try that part right there. One, two, three, ready, and. Or just rhythm speaking. One, two, three, ready, give me your. Yes, yes, yes. One more time, by yourself. One, two, three, ready, and. Hang on, hang on. What was give again? It's give two beats, one beat. One. You gave it two. One, two, three, ready, and. Almost. One more time. One, two. Put it on the recorder again here. Ready? Playing position. One, two, three, ready, and play. I heard some people had it right that time. Let's go ahead. I'll do it a little bit slower to help with the fingering. One, two. Other half.